This is Charlie from TechyV.com, and in this video I'm going to explain a new software that is to allow you to rename multiple files at a time. So to download this software, just go to this link, and that is Advanced Renamer 3.50. so this is the software, freeware software, that allows you to rename a mass number of files or folders at a time, single time. So let me download this file. So once you complete the download, you just have to install this software. So I do already have installed this software. It is very simple process of installations, and once you complete the installation, you will have this kind of icon. You just invoke this icon and this software is open for you. So this is very important, and many features are provided in this software. I will just give you a brief of very important or main features of this software. So just let me give you a practical example that let's say you have a folder that is mass rename. Here there are three subfolders. Here new text document, in folder 2 there is new Microsoft Office document, folder 3 contains new PowerPoint presentation, and now I want to rename all three files at the same time, I mean at one click. So this software allows you to do this. So I have to select those files. So I will just navigate to those locations. Let me go to those locations. It's in D drive and mass rename. I'll select this file here, and I'll select another file. Let me go to D, mass rename. The second file is added. Now I'll add third file. You can add all the files that you want to rename. I've added third file. Now the new file name that is to be provided from here. Now here ready-made default text are also provided. I mean, if you want to provide incrementing numbers, that are also provided from here. You can add the tag. So the number 1, 2, 3 are added here. You can see 1 test, 2 test, 3 test. Now if you want to add incremented directory name, then also you can add it. Here all 1, 1, 1 are added. Similarly, multiple texts are can be appended here to rename your files or directory. This is applicable to directory as well. You can apply to name. You can also rename here extension as well. See, if you change to extension, the extension are only changed. Your test is new text document, name is as it is, but extension has been changed to text. So if you want to change the extension of mass number of files, it is useful and it can be done from here. Now if you want to change name and extension both, that can also be done. Similarly, if I change name, here the name is changed to test as I have it provided it over here. Now if you want to clear this, you simply click on clear button. Now the important thing is that you click on start batch. Now click on start button, that will perform the activity. You can see the result over here. Three numbers of items has been renamed and error found is zero. So here you can see that all three items are renamed to test. So this is about renamer software. Another are test batch and settings that will allow you to change this different environment program, renaming options, image files, about what should be the width, music files also can be configured from here. This is you can go through about this from help menu, and if you want to help, you will get all the options how to work with this. But this is very simple software that will allow you to rename the mass number of files and folders as well. You can add here directories also. So this was all about this software.